In Pieces, which is the name of the album. Looks like she's gonna conclude the album with a ballad. Okay. This song, In Pieces, it kind of gives me that Rihanna Stay vibe. It's reminiscent of Rihanna's song, Stay. That's the vibe that I'm getting from this song. Let's go. Let's keep going. In Pieces seems to be that song where she's longing for her love, man. And without her love, she seemed to be incomplete, discombobulated, in a sense. Or In Pieces, hence the title of the song and the album. It's a decent ballad. I like it. It does remind me of Stay again. It does remind me of Stay by Rihanna. Let's keep going. Let's finish it off. See, that's that Stay. That little whatever thing she just did. That's kind of like from that song Stay. I gotta look at the credits. Let's see what we got. I have to look at the credits on this one. Let's see. Why is it so reminiscent of the song Stay? It's the same producer of Stay. So that's why In Pieces sounds somewhat like Rihanna's Stay. It has the same producer. So I think she concluded the album well. with the final song, which was a ballad, In Pieces, which is the name of the album. I will be giving my final review and I'll rate the album based on 5 records on another video. So be sure to check that out. Peace. Really appreciate it.